ifuna wena ukhole.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell them I believe in Jesus.
Amen.
Tell them I believe in Jesus.
Amen.
Tell them I believe in Jesus.
Amen.
Now today I want to talk about something.
Namhlanje ngifuna ukukhuluma ngento.
I want to talk about the cross.
Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngesiphambano.
I want to talk about how what Jesus did for us.
Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngokuthi Jesus wasenzela.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before I enter into that,
mangena ngento.
I need a space to thank Jesus.
Ngifuna sibonge uJesu.
Thank the Holy Spirit.
Sibonge uMoya oNgcwele.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, I want to talk about the prophecy.
Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngesiprofeti.
That day I prophesied 2 weeks ago.
Engakhuluma ngaso amavinga amabili.
Remember, I said about a permit.
Ngithenga ama permit.
I said to you, don't worry.
Ngithenga ngakhathazeki.
God will do something.
UNkulunkulu uzokwenza enye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Remember, I explained the vision that I saw.
Kumbula ngicacisile isibona ngisiboni.
I said about the vision what I saw.
Ngithenga isibona ngisiboni.
I told you that you mustn't panic.
Ngithenga ningahlukumezeki.
Because there's someone.
Kunomuntu.
Who has already that they respect the most.
Abamhloniphayo.
He has spoken about your issue.
Ukhulumile ngendaba yenu.
Today I can be specific.
Namhlanje ngizoyicacisa.
Who was that person?
Ukuthi ubani.
No matter what people they were saying,
noma abantu bebathini,
but I want to thank God in this country.
Ngifuna ukubonga uNkulunkulu
that he gave the opportunity
ukuthi unike amaZimbabwe
to live,
ukuthi baphile,
to live in their country,
baphile ngomhla.
Why is it? Because their situation in their country is not good.
Ngiyaphakubuya khona kunzi.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So they mean,
yeah.
I believe you still remember about that prophecy, huh?
Yes.
Do you still remember?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I remember I said to you, they will give you something.
Ngiyakhumbula ukuthi bazonika into.
Similar to permit.
Efana ne-permit.
This one is not a permit.
Le akusi permit.
It's more than a permit.
Ingaphezulu kwe-permit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It allows you to enter
ivumela ukuthi ingene
in businesses,
from a business,
schooling,
eskolweni,
doing anything,
nenze noma yini.
It's similar to your ID.
Ifana ne ID.
So you can do anything.
So ngenze noma yini.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So God is faithful.
UNkulunkulu nomusa.
We must worship him.
Sikhonze.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I know there are people who are still taking my words like a joke.
Ngiyazi basasekhona abantu abathatha amazwi wami.
But I believe now you must be taking me serious.
Manje mele wathathe serious.
Because God is still talking.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu usakhuluma.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So now don't fear anything.
Ningasabi. Next.
Oh, because they allow those who doesn't have permit.
Ngoba bazokumela abantu permit.
To go and permits.
Ukuthi bayothatha ama.
So if you don't have a permit here,
mama nayo permit la.
You are from Zim.
Ufukuye Zimbabwe.
Take your passport.
Thatha ipassport yakho.
When apply for the permit.
Hamba you apply permit.
It won't cost you anything.
Angeke ikoste anything.
Hallelujah. So I would like to thank God.
Ngithanda ukubonga uJesu.
For his power.
Namandla wakhe.
This country.
Nokulelizwe.
For their love.
Uthando lwabo.
In our nation,
we live with it.
May God bless them.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Remember, this one is over now. We are still facing what I said last week. I remember last year after the elections. I said I saw a vision.
Mathi ngone umbono.
That country.
That ilizwe.
I saw God's removing eyes.
Ngibone uNkulunkulu asusa
amandla. The Lord says about to be that city.
Wathi uNkulunkulu sezwa.
He said everything.
Wathi yonke into.
They will pay what they did.
Bazobhadala.
But unfortunately.
Mine.
Yes, yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And question again, there are those people who are innocent. They are going to pay for that. So please just pray about that. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So kneel down and pray. Hallelujah. I know there are people who doesn't appreciate. They don't appreciate what God has been doing in their lives. That's why you find them playing when in Ometa, they're in church, they don't take church serious. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I have prayed for you. I have thanked God on behalf of you because, hallelujah.
Amen.
I have prayed for you. And I thank God on behalf of you. I know you won't thank God because you are here too much. So I say, God, may you forgive them. Then I say, God, I praise you. Your ways, you keep your ways. You keep your promises. May you live forever and forevermore. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! So now the issue you must pray for Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe is about to face, you know, tough, more than the way tough times.
Zimbabwe is getting
big problems. So it doesn't need solution of politics.
I think it's a problem of politics.
It needs prayers. Remember last week what I said to you. I said, God said, if Zimbabweans they can unite, then they cry to me with one voice. Maybe I can listen and change their situation. I said, I know they are not united. That's the thing that is scattering them. So now I pray for unity. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you in here?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was just passing what I know many people they've been celebrating now. They've been celebrating about what God has said, they has came to pass, but this one, it will come to pass, you'll be crying, all of you.
Yes, my name is
Hallelujah. Many of you are going to cry instead of saying prophecy has been fulfilled. So if we can stop praying and try to worship God properly, listen to God when He's talking, our life will change and our life will never be the same again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now today I'm out of prophets now. Hallelujah. What I need you to do now, I need you to know what God said. Hallelujah. You know, I said something, I said I will talk. I said, God, I will talk. Until these people, they take me serious. It can take you 10 years, it can take you 15 years. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But who's wasting your time? It's you people, you're wasting your time because God will continue talking. You take him serious, don't take him serious, God will be talking and you'll be telling about your life, telling about what is happening. Hallelujah!
It takes your Kuruma person about what is not serious. No man at a time in Yaga 15, so Kuruma.
Hallelujah! So they never believe in Jesus.